Okay, so we're here. We're at home base. I've only got one normal water on me. I think I might need to get more before we go out anywhere. Where is this water? Here it is. A little frustrating that this takes time to do each one. That'll do. And now to boil it. I wish they had a bulk craft menu so you didn't need to push it for each one. Okay, so now I do have a few things to do. I've got to kill a grutch for that one. Need to says find I need to find a Garen, whatever that is, and find some cookies. I need to kill 3 more dogs, 2 golems, and 3 quackers for that one. Ah, he's playing the guitar. And 2 golems for that. I believe that one will also count there. These ones I need to find: gas lamp, music box, fan, music box as well, or 2 music boxes. Need a few music boxes, another music box, and a fan there. Side quest: gather samples of strange quacker flesh. Need 3 more of that. Find the hospital in sector D4. That's the main quest, and if I remember correctly, it is quite hard. I don't really fancy going out at night. To 6:30 or 6:45, and it should be light out there. Yep, light enough anyway. Some wild plants. Yeah, I did get it. Can't get that, can't get that. know there's some quakas and all that sort of stuff over this way. Don't turn around. Didn't even hit me once. Nice. There's a little quacka. Don't run from me. Where'd he go? There he is. He's definitely running. There's a Gorlin up there. Let's get him. There's a dog. I thought I had or is that not sitting? Controls. Didn't I have one for being able to see plants better? Yeah, I don't. Okay. Axe thrower. You throw your weapon so skillfully that your opponent can't recover for a long time. I don't use throwing weapons. Sprinter. Now fatigue is no obstacle. Your strength gets restored faster. Stamina restored 25% faster. That one sounds good. Phlegmatic. Deep breath in, out. Oh. Problems pass through you and cause less harm. Your max stress tolerance is increased to 115. I don't really have much of a problem with a stress, so I'll go with that one. Now, can we get this what is it up here? Sapsy. I do need a sapsy, don't I? I've got one. And that's all I needed. Okay, so I don't need to get another sapsy. Okay. Make a few meals. Those three do the same thing. Okay, that uses one raw meat, one vegetables. That uses two vegetables. So potato is classed as a vegetable. Now I know. Ah, you can. I accidentally pushed R instead of E then. It doesn't tell you that. He saw me. Wish you could go in there. That doesn't tell you what each one does. There we go. Arched. That'll do. You know what? There was this orb over here, isn't there? I thought that was a white orb over here. Or is it up there? Might be a bit further up. I can't see it. I've just gone into an electric area. Not on purpose. Another dog. Why can't I select that one? I think I might have stumbled on a dog feeding ground. Why didn't I get the... Ah, the axe broken. Damn durability. How am I anxious? Doesn't show it there. There we go. What did I just see over here? Electricity. I don't want to get electrocuted again. That hurts, it turns out. Days in this game go so quick. Campfire. Anything I want to hear? I don't really need the rot anymore. Well, I don't know anything you use the rot for, so no point collecting it. It's a quokka. Sorry, little quokka. I needed your meat. I also need a gauntlet. Bollocks near settlement. I need you. Stop running away, Gorlin. Not even hitting him. There we go, gotcha. Nothing here. need a grudge. I don't even know what that one is. Don't think I've even seen a grudge. Nope. Oh, back here. This torch is terrible. Why can't I select the other ones? I can select. This is odd. I can't select that. I can select all of those. Now I can select these. Report back to biologists. Maybe I have to have it active. You are the biologist. Why can't I hand it in? Might need to speak. There we go.
Started with an M, I think, but I'm too sharp for that sort of thing.